At Trotec, we know how hard this pandemic is hitting on a global scale. So many of us want to do what we can to help. So we have created this file of a face shield that you can scan and download, and I will walk you through the process on how to create this with your laser system. After you've downloaded the file, take a 1/4 inch or 6 millimeter piece of acrylic, place it in your laser system, and then laser cut the file. We have reached out to local medical providers and frontline workers to see what laser owners can do to help fight against COVID-19. And their main request was needed protective equipment like face shields to help treat patients and stay safe. Once you have the acrylic pieces cut out, go ahead and assemble them together like such, and then glue the final piece together shown here. Once it's finished and glued together, it should look like this. Now for the front clear polyester PET film, or for the face shield. If you don't have any of the film, scan this QR code to be directed to a site to order it. Now take a piece of PET or polyester film plastic, place it onto your vector grid, select the face mask portion of the file, and go ahead and cut it out with your laser system. Remove the excess film. Now remove the finished face mask from the vector grid. You now have the finished face mask, PET film, as well as the acrylic part that holds it together. To assemble it, it's designed to snap into the holes that are placed into the Mylar film and then onto the mask itself. And a simple rubber band can be used to hold it onto the head. Trotec Laser will be providing video tutorials during this time that will train laser owners to create products and support the fight against this virus. It takes each one of us to make a difference in this pandemic, and supporting our local neighbors and communities any way we can will make an impact. Please submit your ideas, stories, and files if you think it will help. We are all in this together, and together we can make a difference one step at a time. If you have any questions regarding this tutorial, please put your comments in the section below or contact us on trotechlaser.com.